I can't remember when you fit in the palm of my hand. Felt so good in it, no bigger than a minute. And how it amazes me, you're changing with every blink. Faster than a flower blooms, they grow up all too soon. So let them be little, 'cause they're only that way for a while. Give them hope, give them praise, give them love every day. Let them cry, let them giggle, let them sleep in the middle. Oh, just let them be little. I've never felt so much in one little tender touch. I live for those kisses, prayers and your wishes. And now that you're teaching me things only a child can see, every night while we're on our knees.
I just first want to say you have the best children ever. They are funny and kind, they are sweet and smart, and they definitely have a heart for the Lord. They are hard workers and they always want what is best for their friends. I watched your children encourage others during tough times, minister to others about the Lord, and help a friend when they are sad. Your children have made me laugh daily with their cute stories, and they've shared with me what was heaviest on their heart. So thank you for letting me have them this school year. It has been amazing. This is the Academic Excellence Award of 2014. It goes to Maya Bella Saloon. This person also receives an Academic Excellence Award, and this is for Leslie Harmon.
She's in charge of the second and third grade class.
I too am very thankful that you guys have chosen to let these friends come to Word of Life School. I get to spend my days with them, and like Ms. Newby said, they bring us joy. I'll start with second grade and perfect attendance goes to Kennedy Rice.
Let them be little.
But he has had perfect attendance since he came to us at Word of Life. Congratulations.
Your little hands wrapped around my finger, and it's so quiet in the world tonight. Your little eyelids flutter 'cause you're dreaming, so I tuck you in, turn on your favorite nightlight. To you, everything's funny, you got nothing to regret. I'd give all I have, honey, if you could stay like that. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up, don't you ever grow up, it could stay this simple. I won't let nobody hurt you, won't let no one break your heart. No, no one will desert you, just try to never grow up.
We have been studying the fruit of the Spirit, and all of the elementary students know that it's not the fruits of the Spirit, it's the fruit of the Spirit. All grows from the same source, all grows on the same tree. We've been going over that in chapel, and I've had the honor to work with the kids. Trenton is always asking me, Mr. Adams, do you have another book I can read? Why, yes, Trenton, I do.
Wish I'd never grown up. I've never grown up. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. Could still be little. Oh, I don't wanna grow up. Wish I'd never grown up. It could still be simple. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. You just stay this little. Oh, darling, don't you ever grow up. Don't you ever grow up. Can stay this simple. Won't let nobody hurt you. Won't let no one break your heart. And even though you want to, please try to never go. Oh, 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 oh. Don't you ever go. Never grow up.